is hoping he can still blow the judges away.
My name is Hampton Williams. I'm 22, and I'm back for season 10.
Last year in Dallas, Hampton Williams demonstrated his unique exorcist style. Leaving Mary in tears. And the audience in awe.
The reaction last year was astonishing.
I think you could be a genius.
People telling me that I made them cry, I changed their life. I actually inspired them in some type of way.
Get this ticket.
Just to do that is just an accomplishment to me.
You're brilliant. You're absolutely brilliant.
People know me as the exorcist, inspiring, touching, sometimes scary. But back home, I'm just a dad. I live with my girlfriend, Delisha, and we have a beautiful daughter named Kira.
Hampton's a great dad. He takes care of her, spends a lot of time with her. I mean, Kira is his world. She's his everything.
If it wasn't for her, I wouldn't inspire anybody because she inspires me.
While Delisha waits in the wings, Hampton takes the stage, and little Kira watches on.
How are you?
I'm doing great.
Remind us, before we talk, remind us of your name.
My name is Hampton Exorcist Williams.
Yes, it is. I've heard so many compliments about you since we put you on last year. I look forward to seeing what you're going to do this year. How is your family?
My family is great. My little girl is here today.
Is she?
Yeah. And
where is she?
She's right there.
Hello, baby.
Where's the baby? Look how cute she is. She's adorable.
Is she a dancer?
Yes. Yes, she is.
Yeah?
She's amazing. Honestly, she's my inspiration.
Are you going to dance for us?
Baby!
Is she? Come on up.
Take it. I can't take it. Oh, my God.
Hi, Kira. Come and talk to me. So tell me, how old are you?
4.
And has Daddy taught you how to do the exorcist dance?
Yeah.
Whoa, has he? Can we see you dance now?
Yeah.
Wow. All right, cue music.
All of a sudden it's healing me. These wounds won't seem to heal.
What does it feel like dancing with your mom and dad like that?
It just go in my mind. It just, I love my mama and so much.
Mama, tell us, what's your name?
Darlisha Goggins.
This is an incredible family that is just inspirational. Loved all three of you, I really did.
Thank you.
This was a really moving experience. The lucky thing is, there are three of you, and I've got one. Mary's got two.
Three
tickets. All three of you are going to Vegas! You're a fabulous young lady. You're 4 years old. Goodness me.
So Austin ends on a high.